Groot Rugby gaan saam met 'n lekker braai. Dis die eg Suid-Afrikaanse kombinasie, soos jy en Pick n Pay.
So I've gotten rid of my bow tie because it's time to get dirty. It's Friday, and of course it means it's...
Friday!
We're going to be showing you a nice little, easy little recipe, very, very quick to make, involving chicken, of course my favourite.
Your favourite.
And corn on the cob.
On the braai.
Yes, so how it's going to work is the following. You're going to be making your sauce first.
Okay.
You're going to have your honey. Of course, the recipe, if you want to get all the ingredients and how much of which to use, SMS the keyword braai to 33728, right? We're making that sauce first.
Okay, what can I help with?
You can help with, let's say, you can take the thyme,
okay.
Pick it off.
It's now 7:15.
Really?
Yeah, I had to throw it in.
All right, there goes the honey. I'm gonna...
Must I put it in there?
Yes, please. So pick it off the stalks and then put it in there. I'm gonna grate some of the lemon zest and get it in there because you want that tangy flavor in it. Because we're gonna use this to marinate our...
Chicken.
Our chicken, yes.
And this is ideal. South Africans love frying on Christmas Day. So this is a nice recipe to make. Now, I believe the mayor of Cape Town is an avid briar.
Yes.
Oskina no net van jou.
Dat lyk lekker, né?
Mayor, I believe you're quite a briar.
I love braai, but not myself. You know, I want to stand there and talk and everybody else must do the work.
Do you wash the dishes afterwards?
There we go.
No.
No dishwasher.
You just enjoy the meat.
Yes.
The dishwasher does that.
And what's your favorite thing to braai? I mean, I like my chicken and I like lamb chops.
I love lamb chops on a braai, yes.
Lemon zest going in or lemon juice going in. So what do you like, man?
No, I like chicken and I like also small lamb chops.
Oh.
So you can eat that little bit of meat off the bone, you know?
Uh-huh. With your hands.
With your hands, yes.
And I especially love the ones with a lot of fat around the edges.
No, but that's not too healthy.
It's now and then. It's a now and then. Gaan eens hier,
Mark. Verkaarsdag is nie probleem nie.
Okay, now we've done it.
Okay, dak genoeg on, maar ek sukkie nog.
I think you can put in some more. Okay, because we're going to be using it to...
So wat sit hier nou daar? Wat is dit voor?
Dit is nou vir die sousie wat ons op die hoender gesit.
So ons het Timmy, ons het heuning en ons het suurlemoen.
Yes, exactly. So a lot of those. There you go. And this is the marinade that we're going to be using to put on top of our chicken, which is almost ready. And then by that time, you'll have the braai ready.
Okay.
Chicken is very sensitive to the hutter. So you can't braai for too long. Got to be constantly turning it around. But I'll open up my chicken pack. There we go. I'm being so careful as if like I'm going to use this wrapping paper for something else. All right.
Okay. So
right now, I'm going to be pouring this marinade on our chicken.
Yeah.
Yes.
On the braai, it's going to go, and then I'll just peel the husks off our corn.
Yeah.
And get it ready to be put on the braai as well. So
I'm going to go decorate the Christmas table.
Yes, and the mayor's going to help me with my salad.
Caitlin from Top Billing Magazine joining us here on the set of Espresso. You've done the most beautiful Christmas table for us. Talk us through what you worked on here.
Great, so this table is more sort of a kiddies table. So I went for, obviously everything here is available at Pick n Pay, and then I just added sort of little personal touches that kids can help with.
I'm loving this, look at this.
Yes.
From Pick n Pay, make your own biscuits. I think this is really cute.
And those
stocking
were the, when I saw those were the inspiration for the table. Obviously, you then make the little biscuits and you can, you know, the kids can hang them on the tree.
Yeah, we've done that. Yeah.
Yeah, so we just made a little hole in them and just a string and a little bit of, little piece of wire. And then you can hang them on like that. So we've got brown paper on the bottom because I mean you don't want kids to mess on your beautiful white linen for table for Christmas. So just put that down and it creates quite a nice sort of natural look. And then really, really quick and easy runner, it's just doilies, lots of different sizes and shapes all packed on along there. And then we created some bunting.
Which is quite fun.
And then just a normal Christmas, you could use cardboard, just create a cone. And then wrap it with the popcorn strings, which are quite traditional. My sister and I used to make these when we were younger. So
and do the trees.
Yeah,
with
so that was the kind of inspiration behind that.
And wait, I asked you, I'm like, where did you buy this earlier? Those are little reindeers.
Yeah, those are little reindeer. They're very easy to make. It's just a marshmallow in a stick dipped in chocolate. And then we use pretzels as the little antlers and little red nose. So those are really easy to make.
And then, wait, this is something I spotted as well.
This is available from Pick n Pay Hyperstores. It's blackboard vinyl, so you peel it off and you can stick it on anything. So,
and you can just write.
Yeah, so you can stick it on plates, you can put it on your walls, in your kitchen, and obviously the glass is really nice, you can write someone's name on. It's really nice sort of touch.
I think
to
I'm
going to
go and show the mayor the little reindeer. Thanks so much, Caitlin.
Pleasure.
Let's see if the mayor enjoys our little reindeer that we made.
Lovely.
Oh, look at this. Darcy and Fio and Kat, Darcy and Fio.
Thank you, I can't work with it right now. The mayor just actually made our salad for us.
Give me a hand. Oh, did you?
Yes. There we
May,
go.
I know you've got to get to another meeting. We're making you work here. So you can take that with you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for visiting us, and we'll see you after switching on the lights.
Lovely.
We will. Donkey, donkey.
Right. And enjoy the lights.
So how are we doing with our chicken?
We're good. Look, that one is already ready. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to have to watch over this one carefully while we take our plates over to the table, which
Fantastic.
Looks amazing.
Should I give you a hand here and take
please.
Stuff over?
Let's do that.
This is like rehearsal for Christmas Day.
Christmas before Christmas.
Christmas before Christmas.
Here we go.
I love this big cracker. Ooh,
that is a big cracker. Wow. There we go.
It cracks me up.
Wow. Okay.
I'm trying, right, guys. I'm trying.
There we go.
Listen, we've got a whole lot of guests here today. We should invite everyone over.
Let's have a family Christmas. We need Chris to Mark.
Mark,
and David.
David. Yeah. Amal. What? I see
he says it's David. You can't call him David.
Oh, yes. Yes. That's a win. Because he's on Macy.
Because he's from Worcester.
He's from Worcester.
Lekker yellow.
Okay. Hello.
Here we go.
Come have a seat.
Little sit yellow.
Hi there.
Here we go. Christmas. You get your little one.
Yes. We're rehearsing for Christmas. May I serve you some chicken, sir? Do you do chicken?
Yes, with a little bit of red wine.
Lovely. Okay, so there we go. So, did you see how easy it was to put this whole meal together? It was very, very easy.
Oh, was it?
Yes, it was. Oh, you didn't see? You were watching?
I didn't see.
Oh, okay. What were you doing at the back? That's what people usually do.
I was meditating.
You were meditating.
Yeah. Focusing and preparing.
All right. Is this what happens before the show, David?
Yes, they meditate a lot. It's very good to meditate. You run the whole show through your head and makes it much funnier.
Lovely. Well, let's just serve the chicken. So let's pass it along.
I'm dying to pull the cracker.
So what we did is we made a marinade with some honey, we had some thyme, we had some lemon zest that we grinded into our marinade, as well as some lemon juice. And then we took some of our corn, peeled off the husks, put it on our braai, corn on the cob. And if you want to get all the ingredients and how exactly to do this, SMS the keyword braai to 33728 and you'll get that done. And then we also showed you how to decorate this table beautifully. This is popcorn, right? Popcorn on a tree. You've never ever seen that before.
No.
And it's edible, it's actually real.
Yeah. And the biscuits like are edible as well.
I'd love to try one.
There we go.
The right answer.
I'm gonna have a biscuit. Crunchy.
So SMS that keyword braai to 33728 to get our lovely braai recipe for this Friday. And we'll be right back after this break.
Stay with Expresso and SABC3.